real fat asses.
I kept walking. Tracy stopped and started talking. With all these motherfuckers talking. With that dumb looking grin. Bitch gets in the car that was carrying three men. I know the whole game well. They spend a little money, you end up at a hotel. Well, that's how they planned it. She didn't want to screw, so they left her ass stranded. That's what she get for wildin'. Cole left the dumb bitch somewhere out in Long Island. Next time she'll act decent. And her moms won't have to come and get her ass from her piecing. Remember Shante told you, drugs is not the only thing a girl can say no to. You gotta watch every move that you make on the street. Word up, cause talk ain't that cheap. It may become a bad habit. You see a brother with a little bit of dough, you wanna grab it. I get approached by a man, sometimes I throw a fit. Word, cause brothers ain't shit. Brothers ain't shit. No, I don't want to ride because this shit might be stolen. Anyway, I know your number. You got a gas, grass, or ass sticker on your bumper. Go ahead and say I'm stuck up. Because I ain't doing nothing that'll make my rep fucked up. Because it happens to the best of us. Fuck the rest of us. Niggas keep testing us. A man can make you want to kill him. Or late at night, make you want to thrill him. He'll give you money, you can even be fly. But he still has to cheat and you want to know why. That's the dog in him, roof, roof. That makes him get up in the middle of the night and go poof. You say, yo, yo, where you going? He's cheating and he's skeezing and you're not even knowing. But this is what they usually do. Suck on the thing and they make you go, woo. And then he hits the door. And for the rest of the night, you don't see him no more. He's got shit at your house, here's what you do. You should do some voodoo.